St. Louis time. The ship caught fire and sank. Several vehicles on the bridge fell into the river. Emergency crews say they were trying to rescue at least seven people. They call it a mass casualty situation. The bridge carries traffic from Interstate 695. The ship was carrying or flying actually a Singapore flag and was headed to Sri Lanka. The bridge, named for the writer of the Star-Spangled Banner, opened on March 23rd of 1977.